cold out here today.
Yeah, I believe so.